Hey guys, welcome back, and today I'm going to be telling you how to get the yellow bandito banana. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing that right, but yeah, it's a part of the 21 Pilots event. So the description says banditos and bandanas band together better. So let's quickly go get this cool accessory, which is one of my personal favorites. Okay, we're gonna be heading out to the 21 Pilots event. So let's quickly get into this game right now, which is the concert experience. So yeah. So now we have to go around this whole thing to the portal, which will take us to the game in which we'll be getting the free drive for today. So let's quickly get into this portal and get that accessory. Okay. So I've entered into the game and it's loading and taking quite a lot of time, but yeah, so I'm going to select this flying creature so it's easier to navigate around the island, so experience. So yeah, now we're spawned. Now let's click. Okay, 1 minute. Yeah, so now yeah, I'm going to be clicking on that tiny little icon down there, which says runes have appeared throughout the scenarios. Use the sniffing ability HK to locate 3 runes that have appeared throughout the land. Upon finding the 3 runes, you can sniff out the location of the secret doorway that will lead you to a mysterious rune. Okay, so basically we have to find the 3 runes first of all. So I'm going to be clicking on edge so I can sniff out the runes and I can make the location. So yeah, you can see that little symbol down there. Gosh damn, this game is so glitchy, but anyways, I'm going to be going to that symbol and clicking on the edge key again and again so I can sniff out everything. So yes, here it is around, yeah, as I can see. I might speed this up a little bit for you, 1 minute. But believe me guys, this game is damn glitchy, but anyways, it's nice and I hope we can get this banana real quick. So anyways, yeah, let's go get this. 1 minute, boom. Crash landing over here is so difficult, like seriously, landing over here and standing is damn difficult, but yeah, I'll do that for you. And let's get this one, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna be trying to crash land here. So boom, crash land successful. Yes, quickly go get this. And it says you found the green rune, you've still 2 more runes left, so let's quickly find the next one, guys. Okay, next up with here, I don't know why I just respawned, but yeah, anyways, let's quickly go get the next one. I've sped this up a little bit so you guys can find it easier. The next one is a pink rune, so I'm going to be crash landing here again and we'll go get the pink rune here. It says you found the pink rune, sir. Yeah, so guys, 1 more rune to go. Let's quickly go find that one too. Mostly it's gonna be the red one, as I've known from other tutorials. So yeah guys, let's quickly go get that one. And okay, I don't know what happened, it said you grew. Anyway, so let's quickly go and get that. And yes, here's the red rune. I've crash landed again and yes, done. It says you found a red rune. Now you found all the 3 runes, use your sniffing ability to find the entrance to the puzzle room. Okay, let's go guys. So yeah, now we're supposed to find the room, which is a mysterious room, and we're supposed to be finding 6 objects inside this, which are basically the symbols of the 21 Pilots, those, you know, trident kind of things. So yeah, here's the mysterious room. I've crash landed yet again. Here's the mysterious room. We're gonna go here, and it says search the room for hidden objects. You've got 6 to go. Okay, great. So the hidden objects are basically the trident symbol. So yeah, this one's right here. So yes, it says you found one of the hidden items. There are still 5 items left. Okay guys, so the first item was here near the golden chair. Next item is somewhere around the grass right here. Okay, this is the second item. Now we have 4 more items left. Okay, great. Next one's right here. It's fully camouflaged with the snow, but yeah, this is the third item. Now we have 3 more items left and let's go get them. Okay, so the fourth one, we have to search for the fourth one. This is right on that big fat chest. It says now we have 2 more items left. The next one is here in between the books. This is the fifth item, guys. Last item to go. Hooray, hooray. This is somewhere near. The next one will be somewhere here itself. And from what I know, it's gonna be pink in color. So yeah, this one's the one. Okay, we are gonna go and touch that and says congratulations, you found the last item. You've been awarded the yellow bandito bandana. Great job. And I've also got a patch along with it. So let's quickly leave this game seriously and let's go check my avatar editor. Yes, so here this is And as you can see, we have the bandana, which is of yellow color. So yes guys, this is successful and we have got it. Hooray. So yes, I've worn it and guys, believe me, it looks pretty nice. Except, so yes guys, this is awesome and I'll see you with the next video. Hit that like button, subscribe to my channel, and the next video is going to be something about the Jet Ski mask. And I'll see you. Bye.